Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Freaks421 here, back with episode 3, season 2 of my Pixelmon series. When we last left off, we leveled up Bayleaf, I think. We also got our food situation covered with tons of cooked fish and baked potatoes and all that stuff. Okay, this episode, the only thing I really have planned, really, is to make an apricorn farm. Like a better one than the one we have outside, so I'm gonna take all these apricorns and make a quick little one. Maybe even get started on a house, but I doubt it just because I don't really want to spend much time on the house and I'm just having weird connection things with my laptop or computer thing. I don't know, either way, I'm gonna quickly harvest some of these and then make our apricorn farm. And then, you know, who knows, maybe level up Bayleaf because I don't know, I want to make an apricorn farm, like, now, like, instead of use these for Pokeballs, because, you know, I do want to catch more Pokemon, but I want to catch them, like, kind of near the same time, just so that, I can have tons of Pokeballs in order to use, so. Alright, I'm going to quickly look for anything I can use. I'm going to make a quick shovel so I can do what I'm planning to do on this. Take that out. Okay, where's my sticks? Okay, I guess I gotta use wood. Oop. Alright, and shovel. There we go. Alright, we're gonna do a way that I've kind of found a really nice way to do. So, let's do it over here. How about? Alright, cleared some of this grass. Just so you know, I have been using different texture packs lately for a bunch of things, like, these are on my list. I'm just randomly choosing ones to use just because I think it might look cool to change, like, the look of it every once in a while. Who knows? Either way, let's just keep on going. Okay, usually what I do is I make a 4x4 thing, or like a whole 4x4 little hole to put, like, apricorns in, and then just have them grow in the holes. Just so that, you know, it takes up little room, and I can get over all of them by just climbing over them all. And, Aaron, I kind of want to catch you, but I don't have a Pokeball, so I can't. And I'm just going to repeat this 6 more times so that I can get plenty of stuff. So I might just speed this up, and I will be right back once I am done. Alright, and we are done with that. Alright. So, we're just gonna have to wait for those to grow, or else. Also, going to keep these up just so that I can get a little bit of extra apricorns for each thing. Now, pretty much the only thing I have planned is to level up Bayleaf a bit. Oh, and also, hold on, I just remembered something I found out that's actually really interesting. Now, before that, you couldn't break these, or you could. Would break these and nothing would come out. Now when you break them, you get 2 aluminum plates. So that's actually real useful. So, just so I can keep, like, organization or whatever it's called. Just so I can keep it even, I'm just gonna keep these 2 here. And then, while I go battle with Pidgey, I don't want to battle. Okay. I don't want to battle you. You're wing or flying type, and I'm a grass type. Grass is not good against flying. I'm getting Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokemon mixed up. Okay, either way, I'm just gonna run around these Pokemon centers to get them. Get all these. There we go. This is a really nice way to get aluminum plates if you just find a random Pokemon center that you doubt you're gonna ever use again. Then you can just go to a then you can just take them. Alright, so now leveling up. I kinda wanna try and find a boss actually. See if I can find one of those. If I'm lucky enough. I don't know, I'm just gonna run through. Maybe go through a few more Pokemon centers. I think there's one more Pokemon center that's nearby that I kinda wanna go to. And get all the aluminum plates that I can. And then I will be back if I find a boss or something interesting happens. Alright guys, we are back. I have not really found anything so far worth fighting. I did level up my Bayleaf to level 21 though by fighting a Meowth and getting his, what looks like popcorn. By the way, yeah, Apricorn Farm has been growing a little bit, not much. Mainly because I haven't been gone that much. So I'm just gonna run around and see what kind of Pokemon I can fight. Drowsy, I think we can fight that. Oop, I missed. Come on, stop moving. There we go. Razor Leaf. That did okay damage. Let's try again. And, oh, it's confused now, no. Oh, yeah, sweet, got it still, sweet. Alright, 471 XP. By the way, something that I'm going to try and do, I'm going to try and make sure I'll just tell you about what I found out first. Like, I'm not sure if it's true, but apparently the smaller your world is, like, smaller generation, the, like, world generation there is, then the more bosses that I'll spawn. I'm not sure if that's entirely true. Like, I couldn't see if that is true. I could see if that was true, but I don't know, just to be safe, we're going to make sure to stay at least 500 blocks away, because it seems like then I can travel as far as I need to, but at the same time, I'm not going, like, way too far away. Well, 24, 16 drowsy, I can fight that. Oh, I hit the 24, crap. Eh, let's try it. Poison powder. Ah, oh, I missed, come on, poison powder. Hit it. Oh. Stop missing, poison powder. Finally, God. Alright, synthesis. Come on. Survive. Oh, God. That was really close. Synthesis. Boom. And then let's try Razor Leaf. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Let's finish off Tackle. Boom. Look at that. Level 22. Magical Leaf. Ooh, that's a good move. Alright, let's get rid of Razor Leaf. Maybe. Hold on. 60, 55. Yeah, let's get rid of Razor Leaf. Alright, oop, lag. Alright. Stop it, lag. I don't want you here. You're not welcome. Yeah, well, I'm running around. I might as well also collect these Apricorns. Cause, you know, why not? Make the farm faster so I can start catching Pokemon. And then getting my dream team of Pokemon, which I will share once I actually start catching Pokemon. And also, for most of them, there is a reason why I want them. But for some of them, it's just because, you know, the fact that they're cool and they're cool. I don't know. Either way, I can see a new target right up ahead. Alright, what level is it? 33? Whatever, I don't care. Synthesis. That actually didn't do much damage. Magical Leaf. Oh, nice! One-shotted Pokemon level 11 levels higher than him. GG, Bayleaf. GG. Ooh, Seedra. Wonder what level this is. I doubt I'll be able to one-shot him. 38, yeah, that seems a little bit too extreme for me. I don't think I can do that. Alright. Oh, hey, there's a mountain biome right next to me. Sweet. That's actually really helpful. Pidgeotto, no, don't die. I'll kill you instead. This might not have been a good idea. Poison powder. Alright. Since Magical Leaf I don't think would do much damage, I'm just gonna tackle him to death. And, you know, poison him to death. Alright. Either way, if... Oh, god damn it. Stupid whirlwind. Okay, I'm just gonna look around a little bit more, and if I find a boss, then I'll battle it. If not, I'll just do slash kill and run back home. Alright, come on, bosses. You know, show me a green boss. Since red boss is probably gonna be way too hard to beat, and blue boss is gonna be, like, not give me much. Go right in the middle. Go with the green boss. Come on. And, come on, green boss is supposed to be one of the most common, I think. I don't know, it drops the second worst amount of stuff, but still. Ooh, is that desert? Well, I'm gonna quickly check if that's a desert. It definitely looks like it. If it is, then that's perfect to find one of the team, or part of the team that I want. Part of the dream team. Yep, that is definitely a desert biome. I can see the tiny little blips of the cactus. Alright, quick little scan around, see if I can see any bosses. Doesn't look like it. So, slash kill. Alright, yay, we're back. Alright, let's quickly heal and just keep on training Bayleaf. I'm gonna train Bayleaf up to level 30 maybe, and then I'll end the episode. It seems like I'm not doing much, and I'll quickly see how long we've been going. Okay, no idea. Doesn't seem like much time, but... No, it seems like it'll take a little while to get Bayleaf to level 30. And the lag has started to set in. I think I'm good, kinda. I don't know, either way, I'm just gonna also collect this corn and be able to grow it. And make Pokeball, so next episode we can start making our dream Pokemon team. Alright, there we go, that's good. And there we go. Okay, let's just quickly see if I can put any of these Apricorns in the farm. Come on. Okay, so I can put Blue in, and that one's already grown somehow. I don't get how these grow so fast, some of them. It's like weird to me. Alright. And give me that yellow. Thank you. And there's another green. Boop. And red. Also, something I should probably say before it's too late. Happy Halloween! Hopefully you have this uploaded on Halloween. Since today is actually... The day I'm recording this is actually Halloween, so... I don't know. I was gonna ask, a stupid question, something that I felt like you could answer, but... You can answer in the comments, but... I don't know, that's not gonna... That might not work. Either way, just... If you want to, tell me what you did on Halloween, or what you're going to do. Because I'm pretty much just... having a few friends over, most of my friends over, and we're going to just watch scary movies. We're going to watch Insidious, and that's all I can think of that we've actually planned to watch, or we're going to. I don't know, you might watch Paranormal Activity 4, even though I just watched it the weekend before. Fucking Prius. You won't get that joke if you haven't seen the movie. Which I am perfectly fine with. That pretty much means you gotta go watch a movie in order to get it. Or I can ask a friend who's watched a movie and ask, what does fucking Prius mean? And then they'll slap you across the face being like, how do you not know what it means? And you'll be like, because I haven't seen Paranormal Activity before, and then they'll be pissed off at you. Okay, that was an easy fight. Okay, come on, any more... Pixelmon, I want to find a damn boss before this episode ends, but I don't think I will be able to unless I actually get lucky. Come on. Magikarp, boring. Lag. Makes me angry. Stop it, lag. Why are you lagging? There's no point. I'm not doing anything that... It'll dramatically make you lag. I've got our... Is Google Chrome open? I got lag. Ooh, black Capricorn. And also, I don't know, it might be because I'm going to unexplored land, but... I feel like I've definitely gone out this far. Yeah, I know I have now. And something's taking damage. And I'm still really lagging for some reason. Alright, Vulpix and Ninetale. Vulpix and how have I completely forgotten what it's called? A Ponyta, right? I'm just going to run home so the lag will hopefully stop. Because I don't want to have to deal with this like all the time. It'll be a little bit annoying. Fumari's fighting Drowsy. Level 23 Drowsy, let's fight you. Alright, Magical Leaf. Boom. Headbutt, Magical Leaf. And it's poisoned. Well, screw you too. Level 25, nice. Alright, let's quickly run back home and get my Pixelmon healed. Actually, something I noticed in the last episode was that either my voice was way too quiet or the music was way too loud, because like the music and I was going at the same time and it was kind of hard to understand me, but I turned it down, but hopefully I turned it down enough because it's still going, because I can hear it right now. It's like the pan flute going. I really hope that it's like that. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna quickly get my Apricorns going in on right now, and then I might just end it off here. I know I said I would get to level 30, but I know I have like nothing to do right now, just because of the fact that I don't really have anything. Much like I don't have Pokeballs or anything like that, and I don't have anything to show me what these categories are. I should probably do something about that. Okay, either way, like I said, I'm just gonna end it off. Next episode, I will hopefully have it where the Apricorn farms are finished and I have plenty of Apricorns with me. Maybe I'll have some. Maybe I'll just go exploring a little bit more, find some bosses, put it in the video. That's just like bonus stuff. So yeah, I will see you all for the next episode. Peace.